Hi, we're in the World Museums here in Liverpool City Centre for a fantastic day today for 300 school children who have come all across the country just to speak to Tim Peake at the International Space Station. As you can see, this is the room where the magic is happening today. There's plenty of activity, as you can see. Some of the kids are getting ready for a dress rehearsal. There's cameras around as well. And you can also see just some of the electricians, the technicians getting ready for the event that's taking place around 2 o'clock today. Now, 300 school children have come from all parts of the country just to ask the questions. Around 11, 12 or 13 primary schools taking part today as well. And Liverpool has been chosen as the only site where this is taking place today. Now, to discuss this with me and more is Paul Kahn from Liverpool Museums. Paul, thanks very much for joining us today. This is a fantastic thing for the school children, but also the city of Liverpool, isn't it?
It's amazing. Tim's only making one call down to, from the ISS to school children, and as a city we've been chosen to host it, so we've got 300 school children in today from all around the country. One local school. They're going to be given an opportunity to ask questions directly to Tim. It's going to be a really exciting day. He's going to be playing ping pong with a bubble that he's going to blow up and show basically like what you can do in space, what you can't do in Earth. So it won't just be questions, it'll be quite interactive. And I know Tim's really excited about it, so it's going to be really good.
All right, thanks very much, Paul. That was Paul Kahn from the Museum of Liverpool's talking about today's Q&A with Tim Peake here at the museum, the World Museum here in Liverpool. Already, kids are just getting ready for a bit of a tester for today's event, which is due to get a place at around 2 o'clock today.